Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalamu alaikum students. How are you? We welcome you in Pakistan International School Thai Virtual Learning System. This is grade 2 mathematics class. Today we will do page number 86, 94, 95 and 96. These are 4 pages but very easy. And also table of 9. This is video number 31. Inshallah we will finish the maths syllabus in this week, and after this video only 2 videos are left. In last video number 30, we did page number 83 and 85. 83 video is about the long divisions methods, and 85 the review, the revision of multiplication and the division. I hope all of you have understood these methods. And again, I remind you, divisions and multiplications you cannot do without table. So it's mean you must memorize the table before doing the multiplication and division. If you still did not memorize the table, you have time. So before the exam, you memorize tables from 2 to 10. Because all these tables from 2 to 10 will use in this sums. Now, today we will do page number 86, 94, 95 and 90. Yes, 86, 94, 95 and 96. So page number, let us start. Page number 86. These are some shapes. You know these shapes? These are some of the rectangles, circle, triangle, and square. Now, first I tell you about the rectangle. Rectangle shape has 4 sides, and 2 sides are longer and 2 sides are shorter. So 2 longer sides are equal with each other, and 2 shorter sides are equal to each other. Mostly your room, your door, these are the shape of a rectangle. Circle like ball, like you can say egg like ellipse, but also in the category of the circle. So you can say ball is a like circle. Triangle has 3 sides, okay, and square has also 4 sides, but mostly all sides are equal. If all sides are equal, then these are called the square. So now look. So in from these 4, this one, which one is a rectangle? So this one is the rectangle, because look, this one, this small 2 sides are equal and 2 longer sides are equal. So we match a rectangle with this one, okay, like this. Draw the line here and match here, okay. Circle, so which one is circle? Like this one, this is a circle, okay, this one. So you circle, match the circle with this shape, okay. Triangle, so which one is triangle? This one, yes, this is the 3 sides, 1, 2, 3. So you match this triangle with this one, okay. You draw here, And the last one, square. So here is the square, this one. These are not actual square, but you may remember the square is four sides are equal. So here, you match this one with here. Okay. So remember this one, rectangle, circle, triangle, and square. To join each shape to its name from the list, cuboid. This is the cuboid, okay? When you will go in higher classes, you will be learn more about these shapes, but you, here you just remember the shape cylinder. This is cylinder, cone. This is like this. This is the like ice cream. Sphere. This is sphere, and cube. This is cube. Look this one. There is a little difference between. Look this one. This is cylinder. This is a cone. This is sphere. All are different, but. Cuboid and cube are same, but a little difference. What is the difference? Cube, all sides are equal, okay? But cuboid has two sides are little, like you can say, cube is like the square and cuboid like the rectangle. Okay, you can see that cube is like a square, mean all sides are equal. And cuboid is like a rectangle, two sides are smaller and two sides are equal. Remember this one, cube and cuboids have six faces each, and cubes and cuboids have 12 edges each. Okay, six faces, look this one, one above, down, and then four sides. So these are six faces of cuboid and cube also. And how many edges? 12. 1, 2, 3, 4. Total, how many edges? 12. And cubes and cuboids have six faces each and 12 edges, and cube and cuboids have eight vertices. Okay. Sphere. Yes, a sphere has only one face, and that is called a curved face. Sphere has no zero edges, and sphere has no vertices. Okay. Cylinder has three faces, and it is cylinder has two edges, and cylinder also have no vertices. So cone has two faces, and a cone has one edge, and cone has one vertex. Okay, so these are you can, if you want to memorize this one, these are given in page number 88 89 90 91. In the on every page on the bottom, remember, so you remember, just read and you can memorize them. Okay, so you recognize the shapes, and then you can match this one. Okay, so cuboid like the rectangle, cylinder like drum, like, okay, so like cylinder, the gas cylinder you have, sphere like a football, cone like ice cream, and cube like a square. Okay, now page number 94, page number 94, solid shapes. Name the shapes given below. The names are given and you just fill in the blanks. I told you, I did this one. This is, what is this? This is cube, cone, cylinder, or cuboid. What is this? This is cone. This is cone. Look this one, this is cube, cylinder, or cuboid. this is cube, this is cube. Okay, cone shape is like, you can say, triangle. Cube like shape square, and this shape is like, this is the cuboid, and this shape like the rectangle, and this is like drum. Okay, this is cylinder, like cylinder. Okay, so this is the cylinder, cone, cube, cuboid, cylinder. Okay, now question number 4, name these shapes. Color all the cylinders red. So look, where is the cylinders? Look, this is the, look this on the arm of this. This is cylinder, this is cylinder, this is cylinder. Okay, right here cylinder, this is right the in red, you color red. Okay, color the red, right cylinder here, and color the cylinder red. This is a cylinder, this is cylinder, this one cylinder, mean on the legs and on the arms, 4 cylinders. Okay, you color red of these cylinders. First, right cylinder here, and then color 1, 2, 3, 4. Number 2, color all the cubes yellow. Where is the cube? This is the cube, this one, and you color the yellow. Okay, this is the cube, and you color the yellow. Color all cuboid green. So, where is the cuboid? Here is a cuboid, and you color the green. This one, this, okay, and the is the, you can say, stomach. Color all the cones blue. Here, this cone, and this is cone. First, you write cone blue, and also color the blue, two, one here and here. And last, color all the sphere orange. This is the sphere, this one, and you color, this is the orange. Okay, color this one, this and this, color the orange. Okay, boys, so cylinder color red, cube color yellow, cuboid color green, cone color blue, and sphere color orange. So first you write, and then color these pictures, these shapes. Page number 95, plane and the curved faces. For example, look carefully at these objects. They are things we use around us every day. Do they have plane faces, curved faces, or both plane and curved? So some things are only plane faces. Some are curved. Some are both, like egg is only curved, okay? But if you say glass both curved and plane, okay? But only, some are only plane, like rubber, like, you can say your mobile, like a table, okay? So some are only plane shape face, some are only curved face, and some are both plane and curved. So here are some things are given. We check and write. In the first column, we write plane. In second column, we write curved. And in third, we write both, which have both plane and curved face. So look, number 1, rubber. So rubber, only plane face. So right here, rubber. Glass, both the bottom of the glass plane and the sides are curved. So right, both here, right here in this column, both plane and curved. Here we write glass. Egg is only curved. We write here, curve. There is no place a plane face in egg. Dice only plane, and it is already written here. Water bottle also, bottoms and top sides are plane, and sides, the middle is curved. So right here in both water bottle. Party hat. So party hat has only curved face. Look this one, curve, and right here in curve. Rolling pin. Rolling pin both curve and this side, at this side are also plain. So right here in rolling pin. A rolling pin where you saw this one in the kitchen. You can see this one mostly you can see in the kitchen, like glass, egg, rolling pin, and juices, grapes. These are kitchen things. You can see in this kitchen, water bottle also in the kitchen, rubber you use, beads you also use this one, sharpener you use. Next, sharpener. So this is only plain face, and right here beads. These are only curve right here. 5 rupees coins. Coins mean 5 rupees mean 1 real, 2 real. So these are both. You can right here. Juice only plain shape right here, and grapes. Only curved face like X and you write here. Okay. So in this way, you choose, you first, you recognize and choose from here and write in the related columns. In first column, plain faces. Second column, curved faces. And third, both plain and curved. Okay, boys. This is very interesting. And you must be careful when you write, when you will do this page. Very interesting. Crossword time. This crossword is all in our crossword is all about shapes. Read the cross carefully, then complete the puzzle. Okay. So look this one. Down mean you write top to down. Across mean you write left to right. So number one, first you read and then understand which things you can help from the previous pages. You find 8 of me on a cube or cuboid. So 8 of, what is the 8 of a here? Vertex. Okay. 8 vertex on cube or cuboid. So where number one, this is number one, and you write in one cell, one box, one character. So V E R T E X. We write top to down. Okay, like this. Okay, V E R T E X. You will write like this. But first, you check the according to statements which name we write here. Number two, a cylinder has two plain faces, other faces is curved. The cylinder has two plain faces, other faces curved. So right here, curved. C-U-R-V-E-D. C-U-R-V-E-D, curved. Okay. Also check how many these boxes are given for this word. Number three, now come here, across, mean you here, number three, right, left to right. The sphere has only one dash face, curved face. You write here, curved. Again, C-U-R-V-E-D, curved. C-U-R-V-E-D, curved. Okay. Number four, again, come here, down, mean right top to down. Cylinders have two of these. Two of these, what two of these? Edges, okay? So write number four. So E is already written. You no need to write E again. You write D-G-E-S, okay? Like this, D-G-E-S. I change the color, D-G-E-S, because E's, you use E already written here for number three. So E-D-E-G-S, you just write D-G-E-S, okay? Number five, where is? A cube has dash vertices. So how many vertices? 8. So where is 5? This is 5, and it means you write left to right. So E is already written. So write I-G-H-T. I-G-H-T. Okay, write IGHT in the different color, because E is already written. You use this E. Number six, again, come down, top to down. Cubes and cuboid have dash edges. How many edges? 12. TWELV 12. So T already written, you write WELVE, okay? 12. WELVE 12. TWEL, because T is already written for 5, so write WELVE 12, okay? 7. A cone has dash faces. 2. Where is 7? This is 2 is already written. You just write WO. 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 2. TWO 2. Because T is already written. And you use this T. And TWO 2. 2. 8. I have 6 faces and 8 vertices. What is this? Q. What is this? Q, right here, C-U-B-E-Q, C-U-B-E-Q. Again, number 8, this shape has only one vertex. What is shape? This cone. So C-O-N-E-V. You write this one first, there's no problem. You can write C-O-N-E, cone, okay? Number 9, a cone has one curved face and one dashed face. One plan face, P-L-A-N, plan. Now, where is number 9? This is number 9. So, L is, what is the spelling of plan? P-L-A-N-E, plan. So, L and E already written. You just write P-A-N. Here, write P and A-N, okay? P-L-A, this, it becomes plan, okay? So, be careful. Is the correct is already written? No, don't write again. Use the previous one. Number 10, a cuboid has dash faces. Cuboid has dash faces. How many faces? 6. So where is the number 10? This is not number 10. So S and X already written, you just write I. It becomes 6, S-I-X. This is number 10, okay? 11, a sphere has dash vertices. How many vertices? 0. You can check these answers from the previous pages. Where is 11? Here. So E is already written. You write Z-R-O. Z-R-O. Z-E now becomes Z-E-R-O. You use this E already, which is written for 12. So Z-E-R-O, 0. The last one, a cone has only one of these. What one of these? Edge. Okay. So here is 12. So E is already written. You write D-G-E, D-G-E, D-G-E. So E, you will write, you will use this one, E-D-G-E, edge, okay? So look wise, this is interesting or not? Yes, it's very interesting. You take time, you first see this one, and then you do yourself, okay? Don't just copy and paste. Then you close this video and then open your book. And then first you write according to statement, write the answer, and then write the spelling in the this shape. Okay, like as you find 8 of me on a, what is this vertex? You, hey, from where you can find this one? From the page, previous page is page number, maybe 93, 91, 89, 80, okay? From these pages, you can find the answer. Mostly answers are given page number 87, 88, 89, and 90, and 91, and 92, and 93. Okay, so you read these pages yourself at home. This, and then you can find the answer of these statements. Okay, guys, I hope you will enjoy when you will do this one. Now, table of 9, because tables are very important. So in every video, I'm doing the table, I'm giving you table. I understand how much tables are important for you. So 9 ones are 9. 9 ones are 9. 9 twos are 18. 9 twos are 18. 9 threes are 27. 9 threes are 27. 9 fours are 36. 9 fours are 36. 9 fives are 45. 9 fives are 45. 9 six are 54. 9 six are 54. 9 sevens are 63. 9 sevens are 63. 9 eights are 72. 9 eights are 72. 9 nines are 81. 9 nines are 81. 9 tens are 90. 9 tens are 90. 9 elevens are 99. 9 elevens are 99. 9 twelves are 108. 108 mean 108. Okay. Read with me. 9 ones are 9. Everybody read with me. 9 ones are 9. 9 twos are 18. 9 twos are 18. 9 threes are 27. 9 threes are 27. 9 fours are 36. 9 fours are 36. 9 fives are 45. 9 fives are 45. 9 six are 54. 9 six are 54. 9 sevens are 63. 9 sevens are 63. 9 eights are 72. 9 eights are 72. 9 nines are 81. 9 nines are 81. 9 tens are 90. 9 tens are 90. 9 elevens are 99. 9 elevens are 99. And 9 twelves are 108. Okay. After this 10, table of 10, that is very easy. So all of you memorize table from 2 to 10. Okay, boys. Now your homework, do page number 86, 94, 95, 96. Very easy. It will do in 10 minutes in the book. But you read the table of 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93 also. Okay. So write table of 9 in the book. Notebook, but first memorize and then write and write. How many times? 2 times. So this is the 86th page. This page is very, very interesting, and inshallah you will enjoy when you will do this one. This is the table. Okay, boys. I hope you will get lot of things after this video. Inshallah, I will see you in the next video. Take care and stay at home. Allah Hafiz.